Supply House, our core values are grit, generosity, respect, innovation, and teamwork. We at the company really value respect and generosity and giving back to our local communities, as we're in a really great position to do so. At Supply House, the Giving Back Committee is responsible for brainstorming, planning, and executing all giving back initiatives for the company. Throughout the year, Supply House donated to nursing homes. We did a co-pay mentorship program, a BDCA mentorship program. We donated to HVAC schools, Supply House Drives and Spins, November, Breast Cancer Awareness Month, a Thanksgiving food drive, and Adopt a Family. At Supply House, getting employees engaged in our giving back initiatives are really important, and that's the main priority for us. Of course, we love to donate supplies and monetary goods, but it's really important that our team members feel that they had a direct hand in making the donation. Supply House Drives and Spins was one of our most successful fundraisers of the year. In the spring, we challenged our team members to participate in accumulating as many miles as they could, either walking, biking, running, doing exercise classes. It was a lot of fun, and the goal was to accumulate as many miles as it took to get from our New York location to each of our locations across the country. So we traveled virtually from New York to New Jersey to Ohio to Nevada to Texas and back to New York. And then with that goal, for each state that we hit, we raised a certain amount of bikes and helmets that were donated to children. So the nursing home donation occurred last January of 2021, and this was the height of the pandemic. So people's safety and giving back to people on the front lines was a main priority for the Giving Back Committee. We had team members write letters to the individuals in the nursing homes, just so they felt a sense of connection. They weren't allowed visitors at the time, so we wanted to make sure that residents felt that people were thinking of them. Per the letters that were made from our Supply House team members, we donated goods that each nursing home needed. So for instance, the nursing home on Long Island that we donated to needed Amazon Fire tablets, crafts for the residents, and we even donated lunches to the nursing home staff that were working there. Around the holiday season, we focused on a Thanksgiving food drive and Adopt a Family, just to provide some joy to families around the holiday season. So we had our team members participate in a Thanksgiving bingo game. For every single square that they checked off, we donated cans of food. It was really successful, and we were able to donate $1,000 worth of food to 4 different food banks across the country. We had a really successful year at Supply House, and we're really looking forward to continuing our philanthropic initiatives going into 2022. We're really excited to donate our funds towards giving back to the trades and other organizations that we feel passionate about.